He doesn't. You don't go to Tommy right after that performance. I think this was a good stepping stone for Jake to see what the real world is about, and Tyron brought it. But I don't think he goes to Tommy Fury right after that. I don't think he does.
Yeah. Who do you think's winning between him and Tommy? Jake and Tommy, I should say.
Right now, I mean, you know, it would be foolish to give that decision. I mean, we expected, like, I talked to my brother earlier today. We've watched the boxing our whole lives, and we thought Tommy was ending this shit with a KO. He didn't. So we can talk about his performance. So talk about Jake's performance going 8 rounds against Tyron Woodley. I ain't talking about that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's fair.
We're going to have to see. We give him time. Jake Paul's brand new, but people expecting him to be like Floyd, like in his prime. That's not happening.
Yeah.
Give him time. Let him go up the trenches. Let's see what he got.
Appreciate you, man.
Yeah, thank you. Ellie Sekulak.
How many Fousies are there? Because you were just somewhere else like 5 minutes ago.
Oh, there's only one. I'm everywhere, baby.
Have you been no good?
Huh?
You been okay?
We're good. I expected a knockout from Jake in rounds 3 and 4. I'm surprised it didn't happen. And that's why I'm saying, like, I'm not going to BS for my video. I'm going to say we need a rematch. We need to see what's going to happen in future rounds. They need to see each other again. I think Jake should have been way more the aggressor than he was. I think he was on the defensive all 8 rounds. I wanted to see him step up more. It didn't happen, but we'll see what happens in the next match.
If you're Woodley, where do you get the tattoo?
Huh?
If you're Woodley, where do you get the tattoo?
On the thigh. Nobody sees it. Unless you're with that person, but nobody sees it. Get the tattoo if you want the rematch. Get the tattoo. Do it again. And then make Jake get it on your chest if you beat him on the second round. Go. That's what happens.
You're having one only Fousey in the house.
Fousey, any words?